Dear Goinkins, I'm here with a new story, The Wolf and the Lamb. One day, a lamb was eating sweet grass away from her flock of sheep. She didn't notice the wolf walking close to her. When she saw the wolf, she started pleading, "Please don't eat me. My stomach is full of grass. You can wait a while to make my meat taste much better. The grass in my stomach will be digested quickly if you let me dance." The wolf agreed. While the lamb was dancing, she had a new idea. She said, "I can dance faster if you can take my bell and ring it so hard." The wolf took the bell and started to ring it so hard. The shepherd heard the bell ringing and he quickly sent his dogs to find the missing lamb. The barking dogs frightened the wolf away and saved the lamb's life. So, dear Goinkins, the gentle and weak can sometimes be cleverer than fierce and strong. Thank you for listening to me.